which is in we are back in Path of Exile. We are in the forest. Now we're gonna go to Old Field and try to locate something. As soon as that loads. Come on. Now we're okay. We're going to have to intruders in black. Investigate the black guards that are searching the chamber of sins. Chamber of sins. So, let's get going. Whoa! Hairy Bone Crusher, okay. What a wonderful name. Good man. Haha. Jumping spiders, wonderful. Just what I've always wanted. Ooh, grenades. Trying to roll over me. Take the move, there's life flask. Okay. Probably not going to use it. Lots of loot, but nothing I can use. Whoa. Luckily I have just a thing to deal with these enemies, and that is my bow. Not going to do anything about those. Is it a den? Let's see what this den is all about. At least we have now found it. Yeah. But let's get going this way. Here is Bronkasher. Ah, today can't speak. Okay. Might this be the crossroads? I think that is what we are looking for. Yes, and now we have to find that one. Let's start. Searching for it. Lovely farmers. Crusher of bones. Well, not crushing anybody. Ooh, leveled up. Nice. Okay, bow. We were going this way, yes. Bow damages and poison. Okay. Apply. Hunter's Gambit. Cool. We are definitely awesome. Let's see if our place is this way. Brutal Mauler. Okay. Not so brutal as the name suggests. two optional things I have. There seems to be something here, but what? Okay, more of these bone crushers. Chamber of Sins, level 1. Absolutely right place.
Luxury and cruelty go hand in hand.
Nasty. Mutant spiders and some nasty. Nasty skeletons. Ooh, longbow. Do we have here? Probably not better than what I have. Totally nasty those are. Exploding into some sort of acid or stuff. Well. Just nothing awesome there. Nothing better than what I already have. Spiders. Black Death.
That would only slow me down.
Just blade. Let's see. Nope. So we have to keep on searching. Keep on exploring this place.
Inquisitor.
Ancient machine there. Can't go anywhere from there. More spiders. Boss there. Here, but we should keep on looking for it. Steel skin. Oh, it's a spell.
My mana is gone.
Is that quite nasty ones. Well, still haven't found the double necromancer. It has to be destroyed first, or it will resurrect all these nasty things. Second level. Well, let's go and see. Second level has to offer for us. Bloom bone. Oh, hell. A hybrid flask. That's interesting. Life and mana, both. Sin Lord. I'd like to be a Sin Lord. Oh, something there. No wonder I was losing health. Okay, it's a shadow snarl. Always making my life miserable. Or sparkling, whatever they are. Wow. Basically, lots of electricity in the air. Little one there. Okay. More. Well, definitely interesting place. Surprise. There is a book.
My mana is gone.
Mana is always gone, it seems.
The path to justice is...
That's not good. Almost. This was not fun. Oh, Ashless. Well, this is interesting.
Like this land and I are coming to an understanding.
something else. I have gained.
That will only slow me down.
I have gained a level. Rot, rot. Now I can get that last beast, Hunter's Gambit. Well, I have to check that one when I get my next level up. Well, that was nice. Doom play. Okay, one more and I have done many things. I think that was it. Check it. No. Still have to explore this one. See what's going on. The intruders in black. Well, let's continue. I must say this is a very, very big place.
You again? Well, I'm sure you won't be looking so calm once that monstrosity tears you a new orifice.
Okay.
That thing! It slaughtered everyone! Help me!
No worries, I will come and rescue you. Whoa. It was a bit more powerful than I expected. I have gem.
I bequeath this transmit.
Talk to whom? Where are you? I can talk to you. There you are.
Piety was after a creation of Melagaro's.
Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Yes. So this was something they were after in here. And the lady went this way. Okay, nothing interesting there. Now we go into the town and talk to her again. Let's open the portal and screw it. And go here and
the Oriathan girl.
Oh, cool. This is something nice.
We are as men. Ye not think she know. Silk is no hunt. They
blah,
fall.
Blah, blah.
Their skin makes rocks and wood. I have no use. This is our.
Let's sell basically. Yeah. Well, if we can.
Return if you must.
Interesting, this is. frenzy. Well, we're not going to need it, but... Quest completed. There she is.
I gave the ebony... Piety would have... Melagaro had an assistant. I thought Dominus would... Our expedition may... According to his notes...
Select hideout. An earth hideout. Swap. Coastal hideout. Okay. Hideout 2. Well, let's swap it that one and see what this is all about. There used to be one, and apparently there are now many, many stashes.
Let me tell your future.
Okay. Quite a lot of things we might be able to do, but well, I am level 20, so can I put anything here? Nope, cannot put anything there. How about this one? Oh, maximum life, maximum mana. Let's test it. Craft. Quest completed. Ah. There is. Maximum mana. Wonderful. Can I put anything here? Nope. Oh well. Yes, I built that one also. That's nice. Forest enhancement. And that was awesome. We saved a lady and stopped something, I don't know what's happening, and got ourselves a hideout. And leveled up a couple of times, and that was awesome, and next time we shall do stuff. That for next time. So hopefully I will see you all then. Until then, bye!